today we're going to do a slake test. Well, a slake test is a measure of a soil's ability to withstand internal pressure, such as the rapid uptake of water. So for example, if you got a very big rainstorm in a short amount of time, that would cause a lot of internal stress on the soil. If the soil isn't able to withstand that internal stress, it's going to break apart and it can crust over, leading to poor infiltration in your soil. We're gonna do the slake test on these two soils. In this hand, I have a no-till continuous crop soil. It's been in this management for almost 20 years. And in this hand, I have a tilled crop fallow that's been in that management for almost 20 years. Both of these soils are mapped as the same soil type, but they've been under different management. So those pieces that are slaking off have the ability to detach and settle into any available pore space. They can cause surface sealing and reduce the infiltration and your plant available water. And these little particles can also increase your runoff and erosion. So what we see here is a no-till soil has greater ability to handle internal stress from rapid water uptake. In a no-till system, we have greater microbial activity in the soil, and that leads to greater glues that hold the aggregates together, creating greater stability of the structure of the soil. We know that if we can follow the five soil health principles, we're going to have less runoff and more infiltration into our soils. Okay, after 10 minutes, our no-till soil has hardly slaked at all, while our tilled soil is collecting quite a bit of sediment at the bottom. Imagine our tilled soil trying to withstand a very heavy rainstorm. A lot of that sediment is going to either run off or it's going to seal up the surface, not allowing for very much infiltration.